first group before you this evening, and they are very happy to perform for us. Their show that won them a superior rating in the Colonial Williamsburg competition this past weekend. This year's program incorporates classical poetry, authentic, Renaissance instrumental music, dance interpretation, and of course, contrasting magical selections. So please leave all your cares behind and travel through time to enchanting places with the Madrigals.
Thank you. Thank you. These leader waltzes are very lovely and are the Bible name. You think of Vienna. Our accompanists for that number were Ms. Sarah Poland and Ms. Karen Riedemann. The piano accompaniment for these numbers is written for what we call four-hand piano parts. Next, we will do another for you, and our accompanists on this while they're getting ready are Ms. Jennifer Burton and Scott Shepard.
Thank you.
seen the tragedy of the Oklahoma City people, but we've also seen a bonding together of these traditional light qualities of people to help one another in that sense of need. The freshman chorus is going to sing selections from the musical Oklahoma, and the traditional songs kind of create what how people used to help one another, and they hope that that will continue on forever, even in today's society. I present to you the freshman chorus.
Thank you. Thank you.
perhaps partly because of my descent on the side of my mother's grandmother, but I have a natural liking, I should say loving, for Irish folk music and the beautiful melodies. This next one certainly is a good example of such. I'd say before we start this next, we'd like to do a well-rounded book of different numbers. This is a contemporary gospel feel in Judea, and very happy to introduce to you this year our accompanist for men's chorus, who is a freshman, but certainly doesn't play as well, Mr. Andrew Swiper.
Thank you.
and on shoes, and of course, more fundraising. That's been a part of this new group at Fairmont Senior High School, and this evening, the Women's Show Choir will be experiencing their very first spring concert. I give to you, sophisticated ladies.
Thank you.
Now and There, rendition of Moon Indigo, the Barbershop Quartet.
When you open up your Serenade, 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 Seren performance and under your direction. So many lives have been touched by your loving kindness and your motherly ways. We'd like to have the encore alumni please stand so Ms. Flank can get a glimpse of the lives that she has touched through her career. In recognition of your care and love, we would like to present you with this plaque and these flowers. Thank you, Ms. Flint, for everything.
Thank you.
simply amazes me how beautiful these ladies look and how handsome men look. It's amazing what combing your hair and taking a bath will do. I've looked bad all week, so I should have said the same thing. The next two selections are from choraliers. They're the Latin on this day and the Hebrew selection entitled Erev Shosho Shani. We'd like to welcome to the stage as our accompanist, Mr. Tom Price, and our director, Ms. Joyce Flint.
Thank you.
stunning dresses are going to serenade us like angels on a cool summer breeze. The women's chorus will also feature this evening alumni choir member Neil King on trumpet, who has recently completed his music master's at Ohio State University. The women's chorus.
Oh,
Neil the best in his career. Was chosen by audition to represent Fairmont Senior at the All-State Conference that was held in March. They are now going to sing one of the songs that they prepared for that conference and sang along with 250 other high school members from other schools in the state of West Virginia, the All-State Chorus. Be free to sing my song to everyone. These are very simplistic words, but a message that's very difficult to achieve. We as Corleers hope that you will keep this message in your heart forever so that all our dreams, whether large or small, can come true. The Corleers.
Beyond one of those.
I know you're going to kill me, but could you come up the steps one more time? This way, please.
Some of your former students and friends and musical friends within the community. And Shireen would like to share a bit of that letter with you.
As you may have heard, Joyce Flint will be retiring from the teaching profession at the conclusion of this school year. Miss Flint has dedicated many years of her life toward the musical and personal development of young people. This evening, she will appear before the Choraliers in her last concert as a director at Fairmont Senior High. At that time, we would love to present her with a retirement gift, which is both useful and reflective. Sorry. See, I told you we should have somebody else do this. Oh my goodness, let me try that again. Which is both useful and reflective of her vastness and her contributions to music. Therefore, Miss Flint, we would like to present this dream that you have had for some time, a new Yamaha grand piano. The alumni corps, their members to stand so Miss Flint can see who's out there and possible.